This paper reviews the current state of knowledge regarding the use of interferon I, IFNI, pathway assays in the diagnosis and monitoring of various rheumatic and musculoskeletal diseases, RMDs. It also discusses the potential clinical value of these assays and highlights the need for further research and standardization of these tests.
This article was authored by Mary K. Crow, Lars Rönnblom, Dimitrios T. Boumpas and others.